Children across the metro are lining up in cafeterias as we speak. And in Congress, there is a showdown starting over what your children eat in school. It started when President Obama proposed changes to school menus earlier this year. Fox 4's Rebecca Gannon shows us what happened next.
Remember earlier this year how President Obama had proposed some changes on the school lunch menus, things like limiting potatoes and pizza and French fries and the sodium intake for kids? Well, never mind that. Last night, Congress passed a spending bill which drops many of those serving limits that President Obama and the Agriculture Department had tried to propose. And it also allows for things like tomato sauce on pizzas to count for a vegetable serving. So what does this change do to your child's lunch? Nothing right now. The limits for potatoes and pizza had already been delayed because they'd just been proposed, had never been instilled. Therefore, this doesn't really change anything that your child might get in the lunch line. Rebecca Gannon, Fox 4 News, working for you at Johnson Elementary.